Okay guys, here is the amplifier liberated from the Califone classroom record player. This is a pretty big unit, pretty surprising to find something like this in a classroom record player. As you can see, the output transformer is a pretty good size. All three tubes are RCA, might be the original, I don't know. In addition to the EL84, we also have a 6AV6 preamp and a 6X4 rectifier. Now, I've already unbolted the bottom cover so I could show you guys what lies underneath. And it's pretty simple under here. Not a lot to see. You will notice, however, that there are no paper capacitors to be found. This amplifier is 100% disc capacitors. You also notice that this has a fuse in there with a fuse holder. That's a really nice touch. I like that. Normally with something with a power transformer, I would definitely replace the electrolytics. However, I'm not so sure I want to do that on this. Let me see if I can get you guys in here. Normally when electrolytics have signs of failing, you'll see rubber from inside starting to ooze out around the terminals. This has none of that, and it also has no hum. So I'm kind of tempted to just run it with the original electrolytic in there. It does have a fuse, like I said, so that's a little bit of protection. Anyways, that's a look at the amp. This should sound really nice in the application I'm going to use it in.